Yep. I'm back. I swear I'm not dead. Yeah. Can actually do stuff. I swear, we're gonna die like in this video. We're gonna like starve. Oh, I just realized what's gonna suck is if one of us get infected and we're not able to find honey or antibiotics. I can't. Yeah. Let's do it. Hey, I do have one question. All right, go ahead and go first. Yeah, that'd be sick. Okay. In Resident Evil 7, do you know if there's a multiplayer? That's sad. That'd be legit. Where like you have to find each other in the house and then you gotta split ammo and gun and all that. Dude. Just try and get out. Like loot as you run by, like small stuff. In the car if you're able to. Yeah. Isn't it like square? Oh, okay. Dude, we're gonna be like so rusty. That's legit. That's actually really good in the start. I haven't spawned in yet. Oh, just spawned in. Okay. Oh my god, where am I? I'm in the bad area. The one where you're in the burnt. Okay, let's see. Where are you? Received. Accept. We're 4 kilometers away. It's okay. Yeah. Stone. Oh, I spawned on like a little island. I mean, I think it's little. I've only seen one side. No, it's actually pretty huge. Okay, I know what direction I should be heading in. Okay. Square inventory. Okay, so how are we gonna, like, make our characters? Like, do you wanna specialize in something and I specialize in something, or are we just gonna be, like, roundabout? Melee. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, that makes sense. Oh, there's a dead body. Just found some lead. Yeah, I was looking at that. I was like, I don't remember so many of these. I swear I'm gonna find like some crazy looking gun. Oh, I found some clothes. I mean, puffy jacket, which isn't that good, but cowboy hat. I haven't seen a zombie just yet. At least you can run past them whenever it's day. I just got...
How you doing there?
Okay, I just got 5.56 tires. You know, kind of an in-game thing. Where you can even use it. Ooh, mining helmet. Okay. Just gonna... Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay, how do I turn this on? Okay. Areas where you can't get cornered and stuff. We're gonna be like in a building, we're safe! And then like zombies just start breaking down the walls. Dude, remember that first world that we had? Jesus Christ. If that didn't get so laggy, we could be like 1,000-something days now. Mm-hmm. And then it like despawns. Hated that. I hate how whenever they said they fixed it, we made more bikes, and then they got deleted, and then we stopped playing. Like, probably. Yeah, and it was fine. Oh, don't forget to watch your hunger and thirst. Okay, I just got tires for you, and they are 307. I'll keep trying. It is. Okay. That's good. That is not so good. How do you quick drop something? Is there like button to press? Aw, you actually have to just drag it out. So you can stay there the night. Ooh, it's 1 p.m. right now. Ooh, it just got me some more tires. Ah. I just got 487 tires.
Hey, one!
Yeah, I haven't found any medical supplies. You know what, if you could just die, please. Oh, that's a zombie. Wait, is that a bag? Is that a bag? That was just a shadow. I remember whenever you found a bag on the ground, you'd find like the most OP stuff in it. I have 4 tires on me right now. I just realized it doesn't matter what we keep on our hotbar, because if we die, that's it. I just found a wrench. Loot the toilet. Luckily, you got that pickaxe, right? We're gonna have to focus on hunting more. That way, instead of like going in and risking, we could just like go out in the wilderness, kill something, bring it back. Oh, found a cave. Okay, come on, corpses. Nothing on you. I'm gonna grab some of these mushrooms. I'm gonna mark this cave. Corpse, nothing. Okay, it's a pea-filled cave. I'm not actually gonna mark this because it's actually like... Actually, you know what? I will. I will, because eventually we're gonna be able to get that water out. Save waypoint. We're going to do cave. You can take the vitamins. Because you're in an area where there is zombies. Ooh. Oh god, it might. It's fixing to be night soon. How far am I? I barely went towards you. Okay. Guys, I know I'm not looting much. It's because I want to get there. Ooh, found a rope. Okay. It's because I want to get there before night. Zombie. It was a crawler and he had nothing on him. Great. What'd you do?
How you doing there, neighbor?
Fixing to be night. Let's see, it's... Okay, it's 5 p.m. right now. When did you... I think it's 18. Whenever it turns night. So I have literally 8 seconds to find a place. It might be 19. I swear I'm gonna turn around and just see like 8 zombies. Oh my god. Well, found the place I'm gonna stay. God. Okay, I found a place for me to stay. Whoa, whoa, what's that sound? Please be unlocked, please be unlocked, please be unlocked, please be unlocked. It's unlocked. Okay. So let's close this. Pick this chair up. Same with this chair. Our first night away from each other. Well, I mean, the door is pretty good. I don't know about the chair. There should be a medicine cabinet in here. Well, that is true. Yeah. That's legit. What? Ooh, we could make like a little farmhouse. That's legit. Oh god, I'm hunted. Okay, I am being hunted and I'm in this house. I'm just now making me a bow and arrows. New journal entry, alternate ammo. Holy shit, I just heard something break. Oh my god. Oh, that is horrifying. I was waiting at the stairs for someone to come in. I hear something breaking, turn around, and realize that there's a door right there leading to the outside that they could just walk in through. And there she was. I killed her, though. What'd you have? Oh, she had food. Thank you. Close that. Okay, I'm gonna stay here the night. Oh, God. I hear something else breaking. I'm not gonna be able to stay here. I hate that. Okay. Okay, I'm in a burning area now. And I'm back on foot. I'm running through a burning zone right now. Hey, burning zombie. And I'm on fire. Okay. 9mm ammo. Oh yeah, let's just put that kind of like, I don't know, right there. I remember that. We were fortifying and then you shot one. That was funny. Yeah, you hit it and then everything lit up. Dude, that was fun though. And that's the sound of it being night. Oh, crap. Please find me some like a lake or something to just jump into. Oh my god. Oh my god. Thank you, Jesus. Okay, so I was in the burning zone. Now I'm in just a normal forest. And this is scarier. Oh my god, there's a zombie right there. And I am being hunted. Oh my Jesus Christ. Come at me. Come at me. Oh my god, I missed like every shot just then. Go away. No one loves you. You need Jesus. Oh no, she's flying. Oh, where's she at? I just walked through a tree. Jesus, that's right, get on the floor. What you get? Oh, she had shotgun ammo on her. Okay, and I'm back to being undetected. And there's a road there. And is that a pig? Oh, brother, lead me to Alan. It's weird because he's actually leading me directly towards you. Let's keep going. Come on. Thank you, buddy. I'll be sure to send actually have corn on him. But I'm not gonna give it to him because it's mine. Tree stump. Search. Lock. Chicken rations. I know. This is the one time that I have it up. I want to be the cook. I want to be the chef. I don't know why. I just feel like it. Yeah, because we need to do that together. Oh my Jesus. I was just running and I was like, do I hear feet? And I turned around and I saw a chick chasing me. No thank you! I'ma just be over here. Oh no. Morning is sick. Night is at 19. Stain. Come on, fight. Actually, can you just like stand still and let me hit you, please? Please. Please. Okay. We're just kind of like hiding. I am bleeding out. Okay, I might die. I fucking swear. I am bleeding out and I'm getting chased by like 8 zombies. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Come on, equip it. Use! 4, 3, 2. I have 2 health. 6 health. Hey, clutch. Oh my god, is that a house? If I just look to my right, I could see windows. That is horrifying. Okay, I'm gonna just wait here for a minute. You know? So, yeah. What's that? What's that? What's that? I hear a bee. Or an airdrop. Either one. I don't know if it's good or bad. Oh my god, that is a house. Yeah. Okay. Please be unlocked. Okay, that's locked. Can I bust in? I can bust in. Hello? Hey, is someone home? I know! I'm excited. I'm out of arrows. Dude, burning ones are the worst because they light you on fire whenever you hit them. Or whenever they hit you. Cabinet empty. Cabinet. Ooh, is that potato seeds? Dude, we can make a crop farm. And I have a journal entry of farming. Okay, we just found another mining helmet. You already have one, right? Okay. What level is it? Okay, I have one that's 187 for you. Okay. Listen. Please be something good. Maybe like a health pack, you know? I can make bandages, right? Yeah, I can, but don't know if that would help with that. I mean, that's good and bad for us. I have a bunch of pieces for revolver. I have a revolver casing and the revolver, like, cylinder. I just found a medicine cabinet. Please be something good. It's empty. Oh god. I have 34 health running around. Morning. Wait, is it morning? It's almost morning. Okay. So, 4 is morning. Ooh, backpack. Okay, I just found an iron club. Pistol grip? Okay, yeah. We need to write all this down. Hunting rifle case. Dude, police station would be really OP with, for this. Drop you, drop you. Don't need that just yet. Put that there. Okay, so I have my weapon. For now. What'd you get? Sick. How much ammo? I have a few shots on me.
Oh.
Okay, I have 5 shots for it. That's legit. Okay. Ooh, I found an attic. There'd be a lot of room for us to move around. Is it like made of wood? I mean, yeah, that is true. Yeah, okay. Just broke into an attic. There is a few things in here. Okay, so it's bed. There's a cardboard box that has blueberry seeds in it. That's good. That's good. Nothing. We might be able to use that. I mean, yeah, we might be able to if it's, you know, we don't find anything else. Treasure maps. I mean, you can. Ooh. This way. Yeah. Like, you always find yourself making them. Okay, I am running towards you. Pig? Pig, why are you running towards me? Wait, why are you running back? Yeah, it looks more detailed to me. Yeah, like it has the two like little sticks come out of it. Like it's not a perfect stick now. Yeah. Let's do it then. Well, what we can do is just kind of like fortify the bottom as much as possible, and then like just we stay upstairs while everything kills itself on the bottom. Yeah. Sounds good to me. Okay. Oh yeah, the one on up top. We could do that. Or don't. Go watch it. Sick. Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, I'm on my way towards you again. Oh, that was a yell. Oh, hi there, lady. Ha! Huh. I have arrows now. That's right, kid. And then dies while you're doing it. Good news is I'm healing. And I'm honestly kind of close to you. Ooh, that was right, the Derek guy. Oh, yeah. Dude. That's the... Man, I can't believe that was so long ago. Oh my Jesus, what... Yeah, that was legit. Like, we're created new characters, and we're like, okay, we gonna complete this, like, everything on these accounts, and then he joined in and just gave us everything. Yeah. But we can. Oh, I hope not. Looks at patch notes. Zombies can now teleport two players. Nope. Leaving game. What's that? Oh, dude, there's just a crawler in a bush. I should be able to. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I've pretty much ran out of food. And then, like, I have some stuff to plant and everything. If not, we're screwed. Well, then we can just hit their heads, so that'd be pretty good. Pretty decent. I think I'm in the fire area where you were. And luckily it's raining, so, you know, that's helping me. Oh my god, oh my god, there's a burning rabbit. I'm gonna run over and cut it up. Thank you, Jesus. You are a worthy sacrifice, rabbit. Ha ha! Cut you. I am being hunted. Drop that. That's good. Dude, what we can do is surround like a pit around it, and then we can just hop off. The zombies can't hop. I mean, I don't think they can. The last time we played, 2014. Oh my god, there's a gigantic house here. Just in the middle of this burning biome. Okay, loot the important things. Refrigerator, meat stew. I'm gonna eat that now because that will give me a health bonus. Apparently I'm not hungry, so I'm just gonna put that on me for now. Airdrop. It's on my way towards you. I found a handgun. It was in the toilet. Now we have three. Can we dual wield? That sounds like something I would enjoy. Yeah. Okay. Oh, I have to swim to get to you. I'm coming home with some meat stew for you. What level is the handgun? You put it in a chest? Okay. We need to try and be organized in this. That way, it's not like on our first world, whenever we had that big ditch, and we like lost all our stuff, and we were just digging through chests while they were like breaking into our base, and we were like, where we keep the spare guns at? Turns out, we died with them. Yeah, we were like legitly organized. We had the gun safe, and that's what we used to store our guns and stuff. Water. One arrow, 15, 37 shot, or no, 27 shots. That's good. Okay. Ooh, I just hit land. Or I'm hitting land right now. Yeah. Yeah, I remember that. I was just running around, grabbing corn. And then I got ambushed. And then I cried. Okay, dude, I'm like really close to you. And I'm at the fire zone. Or a fire zone. I think this, yeah, I'm, like, really close. They increase the hitting range for some of the melee weapons. Like, you don't have to be, like, really close to them. I have a broken wrench, so once we get iron, we can repair that. Oh, that's good. Oh, I see you on fire. How you doing there? You naked man. You, wanna fight? Huh? You wanna fight? Let's do it. This looks legit. Okay. Ooh. Dude, I remember we had a house like this. Oh. Dude, this was legit. Where's the attic at? Oh, it's right here. Home sweet home. Okay, So that gun's better, so I'm gonna put that there, this. Yeah. Hold on, let me just grab all of the blueprints. There you go. I dropped a better mining helmet in there for you, I think. Okay, I'm gonna make a chest over here and I'm gonna put all the food stuff that I have. So this is gonna be like the little kitchen area. Wait, is it unlocked? Unlock. There we go. So, honestly, this is legit. I like it. Okay, there we go. And I'll keep this one. Oh, I have a treasure map for you. I'm gonna put it in the canister with all the stuff. Okay. I hear a zombie. There. I'll be back. I'm gonna go grab me some stones. Hey, infected survivor. Got it. Ooh, dude, there's clay back here. Yeah, to the left of the house whenever you exit the doorway. That shall be useful. Dude, there was a truck over here, or a car, and it had a shovel in it. A steel shovel. No, an iron shovel, sorry. An iron. Steel's the best. Hey man, I'ma shovel you. Here, I'll start mining some. That's a zombie. It's right here. Hey, you. Oh, come on. Somehow she hit me from like a mile away. Okay, can I loot you, please? Ooh, I have a... what's it called? Potato and blueberry upstairs. I'm gonna start making a garden for us. Or we can, like, add dirt to the inside if that works. But I don't think this area is fertile ground. I have some clothes, I think. Here. Yeah, I have a shirt. Like, what's it called? Airlocks. You're gonna get all sci-fi up in here. You and you can be filled with water. I just hear glass breaking in the background. Totally not like busted into our own house. Help me. I'm stuck. Shows a picture of Alan. You can put it on the campfire and I can start cooking up stuff. Okay, let's see. Get. What? I have wood. Yep. Here. Here is some rock and here is some wood. Pulls down pants. Okay, so, ooh, okay. Go. In the morning, I'm gonna take all of our glasses, go find some water, and then come back. Oh, dang. Dude, I keep holding triangle whenever I walk over to the campfire. Because I'm so used to arc. Dude, they added jellyfish and stuff. And they added these like... they added these little... like gremlin... things. And they run at you and they steal the most valuable thing in your inventory. You haven't noticed that? Yeah. I was playing on my second account. And I'm gonna tell you right now, my second account is all that I've been playing pretty much, plus my 360. But I have two megalodons on it. I have like this, I tamed one of the pickpocketer guys, and I used my mom's account to walk around, and it stole food, a spyglass, and a GPS out of her inventory. So you can steal some like pretty valuable stuff. So like, imagine if we just throw it into some guy's base, and then like it steals stuff from him, and then it runs away. Yeah, I'm gonna put up my torch in here and my candle. Okay, I'm gonna bring my torch down. Hi there, my name is Jimmy. What about your mining helmet? Yeah, I keep forgetting about mine. We're just gonna edit that out. Because we completely know how to do it. Ooh, you forgot this sport bag in here. It has a two shotgun barrels, a short one and a long one. Plus, it had a wooden club in it. There's so many windows, we can like snipe out of it. I'm gonna just start like decorating our little place up here. Put like a little chair down. Yeah. We know how to make the sawed off, right? Okay. So we have a. We only have the barrel for it. Okay. We should probably try and make some, arrows and go hunting. That way we can get the forge as soon as possible. But, here. I'll go hunting whenever I go for the water, but, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Whew. Okay. Okay. Oh, I'm sorry, I accidentally picked up a foundation while I was trying to open the door. Oop, there we go. Okay, I'll be back. I'm gonna go get us water. And I might go for that airdrop. Oh, yeah. Okay. That is true. Dies as soon as I walk out the door. And now it's day. I wish it was like that in real life. Just like, wait 10 seconds. Okay, now you can go to school. Okay, now you can play your video games. Nah, dude, it takes like forever in real life. Okay, so I can create arrows. Oh yeah, since we're on a little island area back here, all we have to do is really like walk over here and just pick up some water. That's good. We have a good source of water. Dude, have you seen that game, like, Escape from Trovac? That Russian game? Or Trovac? Dude, I really want it to come out on PS4 already. I thought it was legit that you actually have to, like, load up your clips and stuff. I mean, it'd be difficult, but... I would recommend looking it up. Because it's going to be like next year whenever it comes out for PS4. Okay. Think of DayZ, except in Russia, and they haven't implemented zombie yet. So it's just like an apocalypse without zombies. Yeah, and then you have to like... go out, loot everything that you can, and then come back to the safe house. And then, you leave stuff off at your safe house. And then you repeat. But it's like a PvP game. So it's like Ark, except modern day with guns. And you can't craft stuff. And, I don't know, but I'm pretty sure you can't tame dinosaurs. They haven't showed us that yet. Okay, I'm at the supply crate. Haven't seen any animals though. Opening sesame. Okay, so we have rocket launcher barrel, 6 painkillers, yes, 5 first aid kits, 6 antibiotics, beakers, sniper rifle receiver, and AK schematic. Dude, antibiotics is the best thing there. Oh, get sniped, bruh. Get sniped. Ooh, 2 headshots in a row. Oh, I'm on fire. Just kidding, you're the one on fire, you burning zombie. I'm tired. I'm sick. Ooh. I think I might start heading back around, I'd say 17. or whenever I run out of, like, stuff, inventory space. Because I really want to kill, like, a deer or something and bring some meat back. I'm already home, so I'm just come over and drop stuff off. I really need to get my stamina. Yeah. Ooh, looks nice, this little airlock area here. Wah! Oh no. My character just started glitching out. If you get hungry, there's some cooked eggs, or boiled eggs, sorry, in the food box. Dude, we can make antibiotics out of moldy bread and nitrate. Dude, that's legit. We need to just, like, find a lot of it now. Yeah? Ooh. I say we do it, I say we go out on the 4th and 5th day and then come back on the 6th. I think it's at 7. Okay, I'm gonna go start. I'm going to start cutting trees down and putting spikes along the outside edge. And then I might cut some wood to get stone to get iron to upgrade the doors. Oh yeah, I left the inside one open. I closed the other one though. I think it's right as it turns 7, to the 7th day. Yeah, let's be prepared by the 5th day. Oh, okay. That is true. Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. Okay. Yeah, and then I'll start fortifying everything. Place it everywhere. I'm placing spikes like on the back door, so. Yeah. Oop, airdrop. Oh, dude, it's right where it landed last time. Okay, follow the road and it will lead you directly to it, okay? Yeah. Plus we need the shopping cart things. The baskets. That way we can put stuff in. Yeah. Yeah, we're gonna need a forge soon. I feel like, he's literally our Jesus right now. He's like giving us all like tips and stuff. He's like, he's pretty much given us fire. Oh, that's legit. I was really annoyed about that. With like a shotgun. And he'd just be like, oh, ha, you missed. Be like, no you didn't. You're literally bleeding from the butt. They might have fixed the weather stuff. I remember that was like, it was pretty much like the hunting knife. Yep. Probably the one that led me to you. Dude, slug is like the best ammo. It has pretty decent range. I haven't fired a shot yet. Oh, whenever you get home, you need to use your AK schematic. Yeah. Yeah, I did. Oh, okay. Yep. Okay. Whenever you come back, you'll notice a few things that are different. The entire house is gone. You know what? There might be a few things that got blown up in a fire. What did you do? I put a can in the microwave. You're close. Hi there, buddy. How you doing? Nice jeans you got there. What I want to do is, hold on, I gotta finish this side. All on the inside of this, like, little square area, just put sandbags. I am bleeding. I need a bandage. Fast. I'm inside. Oh God. Jesus, why? Oh. Hi there. Oh jeez. Grab him! Got him. Use! Okay, thank you, buddy. I hear zombies. Do you hear? I'm gonna put all of our medical equipment in this dresser. Oh god. It sounds like they're getting. Okay. I'm checking out. Oh! It was a crawler. He got. It's not just a crawler. Oh, it's a nurse in a hole. Execution style. Ignore the gunshots. Ooh, splints. Ooh, dude, he broke into the house. More spikes over here. Oh my god, dude, I'm gonna die. I'm dead. That shouldn't count. Hold on. I say we do that until the first, horde. Because that was stupid. I just teleported into my own spikes. Okay. Dude, that was stupid. I can't believe that just happened. Dude, and now I spawn like really far away. Yeah. Cause that is stupid. I lagged into my own spikes. Oh my god. So stupid. Yeah. Okay. That's legit. Dude, fixing to be night. I'll send you one in a second, I'm just fighting. I think you spawned where I spawned then. Yeah, that's where I spawned. Hey, Alan, I found a... Ooh! Dude, I found a ranger station. Alan, remember whenever it was our first world, and we were like hiding on top of a rocks, and then just like... Oh my Jesus, oh my Jesus, oh my Jesus. Okay, no, no, now I'm bleeding out. Okay, well I'm screwed. Of course, I just found a hazmat helmet. Wait, where is it? Never mind, it fell through a wall. Yeah, I thought that was stupid. I say they should, like, make it to where you're able to go in it, but, like, make it really in-game. And then make it to where, like, you can find some really OP loot. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Because then, what's the purpose of the hazmat suit? Okay, now I spawned in between everyone. Yeah, I just died and then spawned in between you guys. Not again. Yeah, I remember in our biome, or our first world, we had backpacks like everywhere. It's kind of like, yeah, you can use your weapons, like have them on your toolbar, but yeah, but you lose way too much stuff to do anything else. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Dude, I remember for the longest time we didn't know how to get clay. Yeah, we passed a bunch to get to, like, a water source, because we thought you could dig it at the bottom of a lake. It wasn't at the bottom of that lake. Well, you know, might as well try. Oh my Jesus Christ. Nope. At 4, it's daytime. I got 2 zombies chasing me right now. I don't think humans do that usually. I remember whenever we hid on top of a car to hide from a zombie bear, and we were laughing at it, and then the car disappeared. And it's officially day. Not against beers. Ooh. I found a cave. No, it's different. It's really close to you, us. Yeah. Oh, Jesus, that was a lady screaming. Oh my God, I'm just hearing like a lady scream bloody murder right now. Have any what? The little girl. Ugh. Yeah, we ran. First one that we saw was actually our last playthrough. Dude, that is horrifying. Yeah. They pretty much had everything on the computer except like a little less weapons. Like. Ooh, yeah. I know it. The backpack. Jesus Christ. Yeah. It makes you, like, sick. Yeah, it's like a chance to be good, or it's a chance to be bad. Probably. I am. Yeah, that's stupid. Yeah, not fun. Who would throw those away? Blunderbuss. Dude, I remember the first time we got explosives on our map. I swear. Yeah, we blew up like half our wall, and then we made dynamite. Yeah, we used to have like a few of them. Floors. That's legit. Yeah, it's always satisfying whenever you get a new gun. Alan? I should be coming out from behind the house. I've swam for miles right now. Dude, we had a server where we were like set for everything. We had a gun store and a gas station right next to each other, but we couldn't find any feathers. Oh my God. Wow. Oh yay, I'm home. Yeah, I mean, I would hope that like every hour you just get an airdrop. That'd be OP. And annoying. Did you take my bag? My stuff is on. I didn't lose anything good. Only a bunch of... yeah. Stuff. Okay. Yeah, it's cool. Yeah, I am. Okay. Oh, I see stairs. Whoa, what? Hi there. This is legit. We could snipe. Now all we need is hunting rifle. That's good. Here, Alan, that's so sad. Get you sad. Bedroll. Okay, here we go. Okay, I do not. I mean, I have a broken wrench, Alan. Dude, we need to go get more. Wooden stuff to defend. Oh yeah! Oh, dude. Okay. Dude, we had like a kill zone. We had just like a hole filled with spikes, and then above it we had spotlights like pointing down on it. That was legit. Where everything and everyone dies. Sick. Yeah, it's cool. We could use that to make a tings. Okay. What do we need for sandbags? Crushed sand. We just gotta hit him in the right spot. That's pretty good. Alan, that's pretty good. It lights up right on the spikes. Yeah. Bike. Yeah, we need to get more stuff. Not sure. Dude, every time, like, at, around it, we always hear zombies getting killed on the spikes to the left of the house. Ooh. Yeah, there's no, like, sound.
Oh, man! I forgot about that crazy guy in the video.
Ah, there's a crawler. That's good. Hey, Alan, come downstairs real fast. Yeah. I put two in the campfire. Come downstairs. We don't have any, I don't think. Oh, we have some? Oh, okay. 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 Yeah, don't worry about that. Oh yeah, that is true. Okay. Okay, this fixed to be nice. Good luck. Please, no problem. I think the coast is clear. Sees like 1,000 screamers. You meet a nerd pole. Oh no, I don't have enough. Hey Alan, do you have any cloth? Okay, can I have some? Good luck with it. Nothing. Sounds good to us. Sounds good. Okay. And then you found out. Yeah, I know. I want to have, like, upgraded on top, and then at the bottom, like, the second row. Yeah, like, shooting holes. But I didn't have any, like, stuff to put it. Yeah, you gotta, like, eat and stuff. They fall. Hey, Alan, I'll be right back. I need to go get my dog. Okay, give me one sec. I'm back.
Okay.
Yeah. Hopefully not soon. I should be able to... should be able to stay up for like another hour. Lucky. Right now it's 9-something. For something. I mean, if you zoom out on Google Maps far enough, we're kinda close. Yep. You want mine? I have one. Okay. Yeah, we're kind of quarters. Hey, Alan. If you can, like, help me with the windows, like, build something on top, and then I'll reinforce them. Cause I'm gonna go get iron and stuff. That way I could put them up to a higher level. But all I need is like something for the top. Okay, yeah, it's cool. Hi, Rosie. Hi. Hi. How are you? It'll show up eventually. Oh, I remember that. Not really, but you know. Yep. You can go across the ocean or you can find the road. I went across the ocean, wasn't worth it. Remember our streams where we played this for like 9 hours? Whenever I was allowed to stay up. Jesus. Yeah, we were always like, hey, we're gonna go do this, and then we get caught up in something, and then... That was epic. Man, we never played Call of Duty. Dude, that was good times. Good times. Okay.
I stand corrected. I actually have 12 wood.
Oh boy. So the next thing that I have to do is get on.
Days until the horde, guys. How do you guys feel?
We're screwed.
I say we're gonna do pretty good. I think, yeah, because it's the first one. It starts kicking off whenever it's the second one. Yeah, we, on our first world, the entire back of the house was just filled with barricades. And they, like, only two or three cops would get through. And then even those, they were sprinting and then blew up before they got to us. It sucks whenever you don't get their loot. Yeah, or like a gun or something. Yeah, police are the way to go, man. Let me look on the map. Ooh, dude, you're actually like, yeah, you're fixing to see land. Yep. Yeah, you're fixing to come up on us. Ooh, I need to make a marker. Yeah. Surprisingly. Yeah, they should fix some of that. Oh, I'm guessing you see the house? Oh, never mind. Hey, Alan, where's the health stuff at? I'm bleeding. It was in the, Oh no, I'ma die then. Yeah, I do. So I'm gonna just die on my bed. Bleeding. Yeah. I swear it's the only thing that kills me. Yeah, like the horde. That's good. That's good. Eventually it died. Okay, let's put that there. Okay, that's legit. Thank you. That was my work. Yeah, I tried to base it off of the north, the compass. Usually they come from the north. Sandbags is 10 crushed sand and 10 cloth. Yeah. We only have 5 in that chest. The height is in the first chest to the bedroll, the one without the food. Did something fall? There may have been a slight accident. Yeah, you could have a pistol. Yep. It's what you get for having so many fire biomes. Yeah.
Okay, because I'm not using my rubber anymore.
Thanks. Ooh, I'm gonna go for that airdrop before it gets night. Guys? There's like a mini horde outside. 4 zombies. Spikes are getting them though. One's falling in my hole. Okay. I want the shotgun. Oh, there's, I have them. I have one. Yeah, here. Take these. There you go. I only have one clip for me. Yeah, we need to find more ammo. Or we need to get the forge, that way we can make ammo.
What?
To like explore.
I'm not. I won't.
Okay. I'll come with. Yeah, we got about 6 hours, I'd say. 5-6 hours. By that, I mean about 6 minutes.
Oh wait, I needed that one guy because I was tired and it was really hard. Dude. Miss Ponga is so stupid. Well, me and Caleb decided to stay for the basketball game and I was coming to him himself, so we thought, oh, we don't need to, we just decided we snuck in without a note and stuff, and she kicks us out, right? So we have a fort across the street of the school, so we went to go there, right? She watched us go into it. She came, walked all the way across the street and told us we had to leave. And we're like, but this is our fort, and she goes, oh, well, you're not allowed to, and we're like, you can't tell us what to do. First of all, we're not in school property. This is our part. And second of all, you can't tell us to leave after school hours because you're not the boss of us anymore. And then Caleb booked it. I told Caleb to book it when she came. I said, don't worry, I'll take the blame for it, run. So I let him run, and Caleb took off. And I sat there, and I was going to take the blame for it. She goes, you have to leave. I'm like, okay. And she goes, where'd Caleb go? I said, he went home. She goes, no, he didn't. I watched him come in here. I'm like, first of all, why are you watching this? And second of all, he's gone. He went home. But really, Caleb's hiding in the bushes with his bike hiding in the corner while I'm taking the blame. And then I hop on, she goes, let's go to the office. I hop on my bike, right? And I book it. And then she's like, hey, come back. I was gone. And then all of a sudden, I go and find Caleb. And I'm like, Caleb. He's like, thank you, bro. What'd you say? I said, don't worry, I would have taken the blame. He goes, oh, really? I'm like, would you do the same for me? If she said, would you tell her I left? Or would you tell her I was hiding? He goes, I would probably end up telling her, I probably wouldn't lie to her. And I was like, well, I did.
That's legit.
And then I told my parents, and my mom started cussing them out. Called the school and tried to, and left a message cussing them out, saying that why are you watching my kids and my kid and his friend, and you can't tell them what to do after school and all that stuff, and how we weren't in the school property, so she can't tell us that stuff. It's hilarious.
That's legit.
I started laughing. My dad's like, "You better kill that bitch death off to me," and stuff. I was laughing so hard.
Okay, I just looted the supply crate,
took her, like,
and there was an
minutes.
SMG receiver and barrel.
I'm freezing my ass off. I freaking spawn in the rain part. My dude's freezing. Put down the tree, bitch. There you go.
Okay, it's fixing me night. I have iron and stuff to smelt down.
You guys are really... You guys are 4 kilometers away. I'm gonna gather lots of them. You guys place the mood. Ow, I kinda hit a moon. Did you guys already loot this place?
Dude, I just grabbed a butterfly, a fly out of the air.
I really need to get used to this game again. Oh my god, this one.
I'm gonna create 2 chests, one for gun parts and one for medical stuff.
I do a hit and run.
Yeah.
I'm freezing.
I have 90 iron on me. It is in there. Okay, guys, so I'm gonna make 2 chests. Okay. The chest to the left of the forge is for gun parts. And then to the right, it's going to be medical supplies.
Oh shit, that's amazing. I'm not amazing. What time does it hit dark?
I don't think so. Okay.
What time is it? Dark time? Oh, shit.
What was nighttime? Nighttime is like 21.
Oh god, I'm space and my stamina is low and I'm almost dead. Shit, jump! Jump! Fuck, there's so many of them. Fuck off. Fuck off! Dude, Tyler, that's not funny, dude. I'm getting attacked by like 40 zombies. My baby brother's laughing at me right now. My god, how many are you? You got me on a bitch. Shit, I'm understanding. Come at me, bitch. I will bitch slap the fuck out of you. Bitch. Bitch. Oh! They're hitting me from like 10 feet away. Damn, bitch.
We need to place more torches around.
I'm not even going towards you guys because I need to get a surface stick. I'm bleeding out. Tyler, that's not funny, bro. I'm getting my ass kicked right now. Fuck. Okay, there's nothing. Get the best. Oh my.
Oh, dog's dying. Dog's downstairs getting attacked by spiders. Ooh, that didn't sound like a dog.
No, I'm dead. That's not funny. I'm using my broken controller too.
Okay, I see the dog ports.
Shit. No, that's not funny. I lost like 8,000 wood. That's important for me.
Yeah, sadly.
Damn, I just lost everything. My bags are loose. You guys have supplies? Mic working?
Back of the building.
Oh wait, no, I didn't lose everything. Thank god, I still have it all. Yeah, so I just lost all the starbursts. Does my mic lag out? Okay. I can't see anything, it's like pitch black and I'm running through the rainforest. Please don't move me around if it's on you. I'm going towards you guys or are you?
Yeah. Thank you. Reminds me of Lucy.
I can't even see you guys on the map, that's how far away I am.
Lucy, from The Walking Dead. We have a lot of parts for a sniper rifle. Yeah. Okay. We need to fortify the back a bit more and the left side of the wall. The right side's pretty good. Oh yeah, that is true. I should have been making those. Ooh, it's Meadle. Yeah, this side of the wall needs to be reinforced. Here, I'll cut down this tree. Alright, be careful. Don't do what I did earlier. Yeah, I wouldn't be with the shotgun on bottom floor. And then someone can have a sniper on top floor. And then someone can have, like... Okay. Yeah, and then one person can have, like, pistols and all that. Yeah. We have a lot of parts. I think we have enough parts to make an SMG. Okay.
Once I get up to you guys, yeah. I'm still a corner away.
Okay, guys. I'm kind of upgrading this side. No, not just yet. Okay, so I have a good line of defense there. And then we're gonna need one.
How do you guys load a bow?
Press circle.
Okay. Yeah, I just figured it out. Shit, what do I need to make? Bow.
That's legit. Okay, guys, so, out front, I have the northeast barricaded fully, the northwest barricaded fully, the west, I need to work on southwest, good, south, good, southeast, I need to work on. Wait, how am I bleeding? You can get from microwaves, or ovens, with the wrench. Ovens with the wrench, or you can, I think you're able to make them eventually. Okay. Look in the food chest. The one next to the camera. Yep. Are you able to make, like, a garden indoors? Or, like, on the roof?
Jesus, what is this? I have a 22 iron.
I think you need to make fertile soil, which requires, like, a bunch of stuff.
What's been going on here?
Yeah. Top four. It's... yeah. It's cool. America.
I'm gathering everything I think I need on the... I'm getting all the basic tools.
Ooh, I can cut up some of the gas station. I hear zombies.
My leg is literally a
stain. Thank you. That one guy. I'd say like out back, if anything, but eventually I want it to be like a greenhouse on the roof.
Don't say bad words, only I can do that.
I have a bandage. I have one on me. They were in the chest that broke.
Oh hell no, I'm sneaking. Guys, I'm swimming over like this river and it's huge. What happens if you lose stamina in the water? Do you drown?
Oh my Jesus Christ. Guys, screamer. Got her. I turned around and just saw her with a zombie. With three zombies. Four zombies. Okay. Five zombies, where are they going? I'm out of ammo. Oh my Jesus, I'm stunned. I gotta go. I need to go take out my dogs and stuff, yeah. And then by the time I get back, I might not be able to play. I'll be on around like 6:30 my time. My time. Yeah, I'm gonna set my alarm clock if it actually wakes me up. Here. I'm gonna give you all of the spikes that I have, and then I'm gonna go hide up in the room. Guys, you guys, in 2 minutes? Okay. Bye.